outgoing. So do you see the sniper here? Grappled her, put away. So you pull it, and that's how you get the grappling gun. We want to see it like this. I'm in a build force.
Why are you playing creative?
I'm doing something.
Oh, you're doing that one thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
I wish I had to do it again.
No. So I got it.
They're not fast enough.
I'm gonna go do it again. I can be like this. I can be like.
Wait, let me see something. Is a cross below? I swear to God, if it's not in, maybe it's in real game here. Let me do something first. I'm gonna check in real game, and then you can have it right back.
I want to play hide and seek with my friend.
Why is
he playing? He ain't playing, but... Can I have it? Try. Crossing. I had it.
Let's check the crossing.
L-P. Put you in it, waiting down with you. Chop cradle. I jump.
Stop building on that island, bro.
I don't have to. I change the...
What did you do?
Give me, cause I had it. Okay. I don't have to play on your island.
Yeah, you do not.
No, I don't.
You do not have to play on my island.
Yes, I do.
You do not have to play on my island.
I do. I can do what I want.
Nope,
yes, I can.
It's my island.
Mom! Colson, he said I can play on his island.
His island. It is my island. On the game, yes it is.
Yes it is. And he tried to punch me.
I acted like I'm gonna punch you. There's a difference.
Colson's a little mean ass.
Mean ass. Ooh, I'm so scared.
You need to keep your hands to yourself, though. That's what you need to do. And be nice.
Again.
No.
Hey, pick up the couch off the floor and go to the bar.
Hey, my... Carson, you have to go to school.
Watch out here, Carson.
Oh, you fart. Carson needs to go home. Carson needs to go home. Carson.
Jack,
what up, bro? What up? Switch to...
Cameron,
do
you have to head on the bus?
You gotta quit leaving your shit.
No.
Where's it at?
It's in my pocket, Emily. Yeah.
Don't
leave
your stuff.
He's not.
I'm
just
telling you, don't leave.
No, he left it, but then I'm not trying to get it out. Get
out
of there.
Back up here. Cotton's
a little douche
me. Well, I just said that.
Everything needs to be mad over here.
All that shit is on the table by the house. going. You plug it to the wall, the drywall. And I'll fix the seams for
this one's right. I might got it.
So if any of my kids have to make them right, all I got to have is a smaller electric heater. I'm going to be insulated. Here it came, out of quarter. Here's a big old cheese sandwich for my buddy here.
She's making a fucking mess.
That ain't me.
These don't even work. That came from the carpet. I don't
know.
Not
feel.
It's
gonna be a second floor.
Mine was under there.
I used it, but I left it at the table, and I got everything wrong.
Carter, have you seen Pebble's phone?
You got homework? Carson. Homework?
Somebody better be finding my phone.
Because I didn't have it.
Give me mom's phone and I'll call it.
Before I kick ass.
Oh,
here you go.
What?
He took the cheese out of it.
That's fine. I get it. Grandpa, Grandpa had too much mayonnaise on your family.
Huh? That you get old what's name?
Yeah, I'm doing my best. You know,
I've got
my phone hanging in
daycare. That's the little house of work.
Hey, shut up. Damn.
I'll be damned if I know where my phone
is. That $20 that's in the room.
In whose room?
Yours.
Why would it be in my room? It was dead when I brought it in the house. I was charging it up.
It might be better $20.
Not bad.
No $20.
But son, I got it.
Is it in there?
Only reason that you would even know where it's at is you had it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Here. He had it and wanted me to bet him $20.
Yeah.
They've got so much bullshit on my phone, you don't have to. Can't go out there by the phone number and everything. away in the box or in my safe and keep them in the safe. They find it no matter where I put it. There's a little crust in it, but I don't know how to reset it. Don't have to erase my phone numbers and shit. When you clear the stupid shit. I get so mad. That's one of the reasons I can't answer the phone. Because it'll ring and then all this other shit pops up in the way. You smoke two packs of cigarettes last night. I know. I got up and went to the bathroom so you couldn't blow a heat in your bullshit. The flood off. The cleaner? I'm gonna do away with my phone.
Why do you say a lot of shit and you sure do it?
I don't need a phone.
Why don't you just shut off?
Thank you. What do you want?
My foot's like I'm dying.
Just that whole mess of me. You gotta leave. I'm an electrician. My fish is that way. It's like the first place to stop.
Yeah,
my foot felt like crying. Yeah, but it feels like first stop, you get honest with me. Best thing you can do is don't want to be missing a little person. You can go to the heart specialist for not better than that. That will tell them everything you need to say. And what you probably need to say. You've got a valve that's partially clogged up. They cut you. Main artery is broken out. See what you mean. Wow.
Mama.
You need to get some referrals. You need to get referrals. You see down there. Remember Patty and you get a gallbladder out? Because her teeth are flung.
I got one right here.
It's a black one. What are
Like 2 days. Come to get around to it, I'm empty.
my fault. So I don't have any reasons. All mine's
Your baby.
Strips.
How about strike a ramp?
Is it
blue? No,
that's okay. Lisa can feel his damn mouth. Damn.
I ain't going there.
Walk a long way.
I'll get in a little bit and the boat's from 9 o'clock.
I got you.
Oh, my God. I'm not going in 5 o'clock traffic. Back on the road.
They know when CPS checked her and stuff.
Ah.